He just did the vertical, didn't he?
Yeah.
How tall is that now, Jordan?
2 feet.
That's at least 2'6".